Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal. Spyro, keep collecting those orbs. We can't send you to Dragon Shores until you have enough. Not only will the orbs help power the super portal, but they'll help you break into the castle.
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
It's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
One last Speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
Alright, Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door. My 8 brothers have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow me. And remember, jump and then press the action button to head bash. Is this thingy I found. At least it's not a rock.
Thank you.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me? As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earthshapers? Alright! When I shoot an Earthshaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing the action button. Wanna try? Alright! Great team! Here, I was gonna give this to the Alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you. but I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydrar, okay?
Friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back.
So glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil. my pencil! Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again! Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
Back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.